I didn't set my timer. So weather vane's right into the wind. That shows I do have a crosswind. I'm going to take it up high for a few minutes so the keychain can get some really nice pictures, because this is a crystal clear day. Wow. Yeah, I'll do some touch and goes. Oh, I got a bounce. Well now. Now we can't have that, can we, people? That's more like it. That was satisfactory. Wind's died right down. Just good. I owned a full scale one of these for 12 years. Boy, do I miss it. That's why I like to put the keychain camera on. Oh, I miss my flying full scale. You can't imagine. Glad I got the transmitter mid on this flight. Well, there goes my timer. Had it set for 10 minutes. I can't let that go like that. You bounce. Cheese and ball. Why is it when you always, you know, you decide that's going to be your last landing, but your time is going off, then you go and botch it? Jeez. I'll take that. Oh, I see my float spread out again. Must have been that bouncer that did it. Excellent. Hope you all enjoy this. Thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one.